Police tell us a driver turned himself in after a deadly hit and run. Officers say 27-year-old Elijah Bartholo was hit and killed as he tried to cross South Pleasantburg Drive at Malden Road. It happened on Saturday, March 5th, around 10 at night. Today, they say 32-year-old Shavius Jackson turned himself in. He is charged.